at a narco next to the casino.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just ammo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash this place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
This is history.
That LT's getting away. Take cover. Engaging. Taking fire from inside the casino.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Ah, fucking hell!
Oh, he's dead.
Frag out, get some.
We got more tangos rolling up.
Frag out.
Reinforcements are coming.
Shitballs.
Sniper's got us targeted. He's down.
We're clear over here.
Man, this place reminds me a little bit of home. Big river, lots of fishing boats. Shame to see it all just rotting away by the shore.
Makes you wonder what this place was like before the cartel showed up.
Fathers taking their sons out on the river before sunup. Coming home with the catch in the evening. You keep a little for yourself, sell the rest. It won't make you rich, but it ain't a bad life. God knows I've seen worse.
You start singing, I'm gonna fucking smack you. What's this cartoon princess about to burst into a song with the goddamn fish singing backup? Motherfuck me. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Hola. VIP's have bugged out, building his wreck. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering.
This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Let's go. Thanks.
Dios mío, somos inocentes. Quédense de nosotros, ayúdenos.
¿Dónde anda? ¿Dónde anda? Ya no puedo estar más en este agujero. Se lo suplico, por Dios. Por Dios, venga, saque.
What the shit, that's Pax guy.
Thank you.
got tangos. Danger close. I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Near the container.
Hostile down.
We're cool. We're cool.
Move there.
I copy. Engaging tangos.
We're right at the cage.
Got it. It's down.
Tango down.
What do you want us to do?
This is not the same secular industrialization that the Gringos and their CIA are trying to force upon us. This Mexican organization.
Got a 20 on a cartel supply chopper. We should grab it for the rebels. Got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Buckle up,
people. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
There's something you don't see every day.
heads up hostile presence.
Clear over here.
Got some hostile activity. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Tango down.
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Target down.
We're good, we're good.
He's history.
Okay, we're still good. We're in a Sicario over here, over by the food container.
That's a kill.
Okay, we're still all right. Looks like we've riled them up. They know we're here. Be careful. They're coming right for us.
Thank you. clear. How we doing? We got a 20 on the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there will tell us where he and his girlfriend are.
I got it. I'll fly.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Check this spot out for intel.
Fly plane looks fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and give it to the rebels.
Cover! Get to cover!
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Tangled down.
Fuck, it took you so long!
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Clear over here.
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
En Esperanza Santa Blanca otorgamos becas para que estos jóvenes niños continúen estudiando. Colabore con nosotros donando unas monedas o un poco de su tiempo.
Like everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help... Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Out. Come mierda, culeros.
I'll drive.
Just claim responsibility. And when you bomb somebody, you want people to know you did it, right? Es como, if you didn't kill a motherfucker, you at least want to scare a motherfucker. Now, in public, the cartel has not denied responsibility. But I know for a fact that all the pochones in the cartel know that this bombing was not done by Santa Blanca. So who bombed the embassy? Like I said, there are more details coming to light, such as the death of Ricky and Cojonudo Sandoval, so close on the heels of this bombing. And how come nobody died in the explosion, huh? And why bomb an embassy in the first place?
Ready? Fire.
Guys, combo truck's secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca's gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it.
Pack, this is Nomad. How do you read? Over.
Loud and clear. Go for Pack. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca's gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
What the hell is this? The lieutenant's on the run.
Damn it. I guess the rebels are gonna have to go without for a bit. Engage targets. Got eyes on a cartel supply chopper. Let's hijack it and divert its payload to the rebels instead. This has details on a cartel supply chopper loaded and ready to roll.
Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand. This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something. I need you there.
Roger.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I copy.
Pops. And he ate them. He's
drifting too far apart. Move him back.
Promise ate his children, the gods.
Better not roll this thing.
Bloodless slaughter. The coyote lay down on his side, his belly engorged with the meal of his offspring.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy, what's going on? They're on alert.
Tropas enemigas a la vista. Fuego! Fuego!
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
That tango's down. The hornet's nest.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Santa Blanc is awarding some medal to a brown noser. This gives the medal's location. That's a kill.
Clear on this side.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Hang on, I'll drive.
Oy, algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo!
¿Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imagery.
Fucking hell.
And within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these narcos use the bathroom?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen.
Fire.
Straight from the lovely lady's mouth.
And then taking a shot.
The document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kinda cool.
Thank you.
There might be some intel.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Got him. He's down.
We rattled somebody's cage.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Found an SB network station. Let's take it out.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. Tango down. Marking target. Watch the background.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Opening fire.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Cover. Move!
The emitter's done, man.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, will always be seen as la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is Lidia Flores, and orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those white kids, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it, that it will become the truth.
Hoy algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure.
pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfire about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, Genius Darius.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy. Engaging tangos.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Target down.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source. We're clear over here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Hay disparos, todos cúbranse.
Hostile down.
El enemigo entró al área.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Gives out a lot of these.
Get the hell out of there.
Go.
Copy.
I need you there.
We'll go. Copy.
I'll pilot.
We're spread out too far. On the move.
Check it out. Weapons case.
This is El Cardinal. With an important visit.
No podemos tocar a los focos alrededor. Van a refuerzo aéreo.
Ready? Open fire.
We'll go. They got reinforcements. We got more tangos rolling up.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
roll this thing.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Wilco, the tango knows somebody's got a bead on them. Their lieutenant's running away.
Clear over here.
Ooh.
Ready? Open fire.
Engage. Check the outside of the bar. Tango is fucking down. We're clear on this side.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Set. Let's go.
Fire!
Looks like the ground there. That LT's getting away.
Fire.
Copy.
Tango's on my radar.
Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
We've learned that an uni
looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Move there.
Roger that. Hey, we're good. We got company, stay sharp.
Go.
Yo, eyes on the ground. Over there, near the bunker.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Well.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
He's history. Sniper in the tower.
Hey, an Unidad soldier. Near the bunker.
That's a kill. I see a second target.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Tenemos fuerzas hostiles en el área. Preparen el ataque.
Opening fire.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Let's go.
Yeah.
unidades. Comiencen el ataque.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Move there.
We'll go.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo, pero han desaparecido.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Easy. Oiga, camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
That's your choice. But with a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look. I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery.
Ninguna novedad hasta ahora. Mantenga la búsqueda. El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Okay, let's focus on the mission. There's a weapons case over here.
All clear.
Now that our couple is heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be.
Unidad's standing down. We're good to go.
I need you there.
Roger that. Cohesion? Let's close
ranks. I'll fly. Engaging hostile.
Copy.
The lieutenant's trying to...
Taking fire from the soccer field.
You're in trouble. Get down.
Damn it. Guess the rebels... long.
To the comp.
Frag out.
What's the play, boss? Hostile near the soccer field.
That's a kill.
Clear over here. Say the word. I'm engaging Tigris. Going on. Your LT's making a run for it.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Fire.
Copy that.
Incoming mortar fire.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that.
Incoming, take cover. Kill confirmed.
Next antenna. Clock's ticking.
You're a buchona like I am? Your entire life, people have called
me boss. I'm cool,
let's
move.
Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers. And let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be blessed. Sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women,
let's keep moving,
want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being blessed, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger.
Or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. Chicas!
That's it. No beers tonight.
We've got a location.
Losing our edge. Target down. That's a kill.
Fire.
Tango down. He's history. This metal has a coca plant on it. It's kind of cool. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like...
Now it's up to Bowman in the activity. He'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out. I'm taking... The bike.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Thank you.
Tango heard the gunshot. Watch your step. These guys know something's up. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Frag out. Target down.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. We're wasting time, folks. Let's go. That's all of them.
Shit. We gotta be faster than that if we wanna shut these fuckers down. Go.
Roger. Copy.
I'll pilot.
Trying to lose me? Closing ranks. All right, I'm in. That's one antenna. Time for number two. Probably used up half our time. Keep moving.
Roger.
Nice work. That should keep those Sicarios from sharing rebel positions. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Tango's just got a wake-up call. Copy that. Tango's your mark. Take cover already.
Go.
A copy. We're running down the front. Let's go, people. Well, that was messy as shit.
Open fire.
Firing. Got the healer. Got one.
Fire.
Roger.
Copy.
Escort has been destroyed.
Your LT trying to run.
Call aft before that thing blows.
That convoy's got a truck in it that's sloshing with fuel. Let's redirect that juice toward the rebels. Gasoline secure, ready for the rebels to come get it. That's what I call a full-service outfit.
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Liuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Fire, fire, fire!
Engaging. Wilco.
Wait. Looks like Coulta's still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Damn, that was close. Target down. We're clear. Y'all good?
Hey, hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country, somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval.
I'm cool, let's move.
So long as they both end up dead.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Bad guys in the area.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met
me? Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was afraid of Dimash. Out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
That's a kill.
chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Yuri's down. Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, Sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
The Santa Blanca security forces. Run by El Muro, childhood friend and personal bodyguard to El Sueño. El Muro means the wall, as in no one gets over it, no one gets under it, no one gets around it. SBC security forces recruit hard and train harder. Instructors from Israel, South Africa, Russia, and unfortunately, even the good old US of A. Polygraphs, first of every month. Pass, you pick up your paycheck. Fail? Yeah, don't fail. Even so, El Muro has a polygraph system of his own. These Sicarios, aka gunmen, get intense training in marksmanship, surveillance, driving. Two-thirds wash out to become Hakonas. The guys who make it get assigned to various regions as enforcers, guards for labs and shipments, hitmen. Some become drivers, surveillance specialists, spies, and torturers. Just below El Muro is Santa Blanca's head Sicario, La Plaga, the plague. You may ask, how does a show-off party boy rise to be the second in command of Santa Blanca security? Answer, sperm. La Plaga is El Muro's little brother. But don't kid yourselves. He's the nastiest motherfucker on the internet. And yes, I have been on 4chan. Don't worry. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Francisco Ricardo Munguia, El Muro, the wall between me and my enemies, the wall between me and death. We were born hours apart in the same village. As boys, we were as poor as the rats that scrambled across our dirt floor, our huts in the shadows of the hilltop mansions, where the narco bosses lived like conquerors. El Muro took a different path. He joined the army. Special forces. He rose through the ranks, helped to protect the local narcos, was paid in cocaine and money along with promotions. When we met again, Francisco, hermano, why are you still in the army? You and me together, we could rule. We will protect each other, as we did when we were boys. We will share, like brothers.
I got it. I'll... supply.
I'm in. Let's go.
Thank you.
opening fire on these fuckers. Escort.
Convoy? There's a truck full of medicine rolling with it. Let's go grab those meds for our rebel pals. Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel.
A civilian jackass. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Quejases, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Just about everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play. Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of cocaine production in the... The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre, and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
You all know El Yayo, highest-ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson. Gonzalo Yana, a.k.a. El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Okoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa. Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light this shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open.
So where do we get the...
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Thanks. Target eliminated.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Fire, fire, fire!
I copy.